the center?
Yes, ma'am.
Everything down here is the center, and I skipped this little piece right there.
And it's just straight yellow?
That's just straight yellow over. If you do still have some blue on the brush, it won't hurt anything, it'll just turn it green, and that's what we're doing anyway. And maybe a spot of yellow over on the ground, and a couple of places here. Right now, I really haven't blended anything, but if you're just dying to, you can scooch this color into that purple. And notice that I started, because it is a lighter color, I fused that into the purple by starting on the light side first. And I don't know why I left that little bit of color right here on the edge of my painting, because I don't want that open. And if you want to, you can put, if you want to, a little of that color in the road, just a little bit. You could even cover that road with that purple if you wanted to. Don't you hate those? I usually try and pop those tops off. Do you need a lamp? She's got it. Okay, the colors, I'm not going to do those X's in the sky. I'm going to do the colors, the yellow. I want some purple in these skies this afternoon. If you've got this, before we start the sky, if anyone needs 5 minutes to go get their coffee and a donut or whatever, take it now, because when we start to do the sky, we need to keep it.
This is a bedroom.
Yeah, okay.